Hi guys, press the bell button and then subscribe.
Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to do a painting, and this painting is a snow painting. Let me show you how it looks like. This. Basically, we are going to show you how do we mix the snow on the mountain with cards and the fan brush. So now let's start.
I'll color the whole canvas white to get a smooth finishing. For the sky, I will use blue color. It should come like this. Now I will use pink color. तो हमको बट आई लेट इट ड्राई एंड वेट टू मेक द माउंटेन आई विल स्टार्ट मेकिंग द माउंटेन. Fill in the other mountain. So I did black patches. Now I'll wait it to dry. Then I will add from white color pretend snow. Guys, I use a chalk and I got green. You could choose any color except a dark color. So pretend here is the light, so here would be the shade part. So from the chalk I'm gonna make the shade. Guys, I already put the I made the lines from the chalk. I got gray. If you don't have gray, you can mix white and black. To show snow tip of the mountain, I will use this card. I will take some white. I'll do it here. as you could see, this side looks lighter because from this side will come light and from this side will come dark.
So now I'll start making grasses. Now I'll start using yellow and green. Now I'm gonna make the tree stem. Now I'll wait till it dries, and if I need it, I will add some highlights on it. So guys, I got 2-inch brush, and I got sap green and yellow, and I mixed it together. So we have to, don't give it too much pressure, just do little. So from this brush, I made the bushes and I give really little pressure. Hope you like my video. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon. Until then, bye!